Hello kids, in previous class we have taught use of a or an. You know very well everyone, in vowel letters we will use an and in consonant letters we will use a. Again we will start A to Z along with use of a or an. An apple, a ball, a cat, a dog, an elephant, a fish, a girl, a horse, an inkpot, a jug, a kite, a lion, a mango, a nest, an orange, a parrot, a queen, a rabbit, a sheep, a tiger, an umbrella, a van, a watch, a Xmas tree, a yak, a zebra.